So if you ever want to drop into a very busy spot and you're on the 405 going south, you can exit the 90 to Slauson. We're coming up to Slauson here. If you're at the traffic light of the 90 and Slauson, which is literally less than a minute off the 405, that little 90 freeway is always open both ways, east and west. You'll drop in to Slauson and you hit a left, basically in the direction those cars are traveling right now. And you'll come out at the Westfield Mall. I'm driving there right now. There's also a lot of businesses here, so you'll probably pick up a trip maybe even before you reach the Westfield Mall, which is on your left-hand side over there. It's Macy's and all of that, right? But super safe spot to sit at right there at the mall, whether you just dropped off or you're picking up, because you will also see that the trip could actually take you over to West LA College, which is literally just around the corner. I'm driving there right now so I can show you how close it is, right? It's just a busy spot that not too many people work. Now it's busy in Uber X, Lyft Regular, Lyft Plus, Lyft XL. You will definitely not be picking up any SUV or Lux trips over here. So you drop a right on Playa, and this will literally take you to the West LA College, which is very close to Overland and Jefferson, right? In fact, you could even drop off the 405 and get onto Jefferson. It'll take you right down to West LA College. So just wanted to show you a little spot here very close to Culver City that's busy. If you're ever in that vicinity, traveling on the 405, or you just dropped someone off at that Westfield Mall, you could either sit tight right there or just shoot up Playa to West LA College, and that'll literally take you, you know, about 2 to 3 minutes, not more. And you will be guaranteed a trip. You'll see that cars go in at West LA College, and I'm going to show you how to drive in. They go in all day long, from morning when the classes start till very late afternoon, actually early evening. There's still many classes. So you will constantly see a flow of Uber and Lyft drivers into West LA College. So we're crossing over Kelmore here. We're still on Playa. Almost there, my friends. And here we go. So this is where you will make a right. It's called Freshman Drive, and as you can see, it says there West LA College. This is a hot spot, right? If you ever are in the area and you need your next trip set up right away, this is where to go. You come up here to the parking there. I see it says Uber and Lyft. Pick up a little bit further up that way, but Albert Vera. People will drive up here and pick up here, or go just follow the Uber and Lyft signs, which I'll do. I'll show you the two possibilities here. So you could go right up here. So follow that. It says they Lyft, no stopping, go to lot 5, right? So swing around here, which we'll do now. And then we'll take you over to the Uber and Lyft spot, which is literally over there. You just head a right over here and then follow those signs.